Millie, you get in this house right now and come get these chores done. And if I catch you out there by that church again, I'm going to skin you alive. Do you hear me? Yes, ma'am, I'm coming. I'm sorry. Yes, ma'am, I'm sorry. She's so mean. All she make me do is clean. I ain't scared of you. All she say, Millie. Millie, don't you do that. Millie, don't you do that. I get tired of doing this. Lily, I've been looking for you everywhere. Don't you hide from Mommy. That's not nice to hide from Mommy. I was missing you. But you know what? Sometimes I hide in the closet upstairs from Paul. When he told me to go outside and get that wood, and it was cold outside, and I said, no, Pa, I'm not going to go. So I hid in the closet, and I could hear Pa, Millie, where you at, girl? And I hid, and I heard him, and I started laughing. And Pa heard me, and he beat me. And he still made me go get the wood. So you know what I learned? I'm going to just do the chores and leave the whippings in the closet. How about that? Okay? But you don't hide from Mommy, okay? And I know you heard Mommy fussing at me. Mommy said, Millie, you stay away from that juke joint and you stay away from that church. You hear me? And she told me, you know what she told me? She said, if you go back down by that church again, I'm going to get Harpo to beat you. And I told her, I don't want Harpo to beat me. But I went down by the juke joint and I got around the building. And you know how they got the flower buckets? I went and I climbed on the flower bucket like that. I did like that. And I was looking in the window, and I saw Sister Jones. She was in there. She had an ugly dress on, and she was standing up there, and she had a big old glass, you know, like the ones Paul make the tea in, and she had it in her hand, and she was standing up, and she said, go. And she made her face like this, and then all of a sudden she said, and I looked at her and I said, ooh, that's nasty. So Master Jones was out there, and he saw me on that bucket. And he said, Millie, if you don't get away from here, I'm going to call your pa. And he told me if I saw you out here to tell Harpo to beat you, why do you keep getting Harpo to beat me? I don't want Harpo to beat me. Anyway, she said, do your chores. So I'm going to do my chores. But I'm going to talk to you, Lily. I need you to sit right here because you out here. So anyway, after I left the juke joint, because Mr. Jones saw me, and he said he was going to tell Paul I was down there, I wasn't supposed to be down there, I went all around the creek, and I went down in the back, and I saw, I went by the church, because the lights was on. So I went by the door, and the door was cracked just a little bit, and I went in, and I saw the preacher. He was standing up, and he was this big. And he was, I think he said Preacher Banks. That was his name, Preacher Banks. And he was this big, and he was like a million trillion big. And he stood up, and he said, he looked at everybody, and he did his face like this, and he said, church, maybe God is trying to tell you something. And all of a sudden, Preacher Sister Banks got happy, and she fell like that. And she fell on the floor like that, and they covered her up, and they had their fan. And the ladies came up to Sister Pastor Banks, and they was fanning her like that. And she got up, and the ladies got happy, and they started singing, started dancing. And I said, ooh, when I get big, Lily, I'm going to dance like that. Because the ladies, they had on a hat just like this. And they had on their prettiest raiment, and they was dancing. And they was doing all kind of stuff. And they got a lady, when she danced in the church, it make the little pricklies come on my skin right there. And I get happy. So I sat in the back and I said, you know what? When I get big, I'm going to go in that church and I'm going to dance because those ladies dance and they be happy and they have on their pretty clothes. Lily, they got a lady. Her name is Sister Carolyn. And she wear a red dress and she have on a pretty hat. And when she get happy, man, she start kicking, and she start spinning around, and they have their fans. And I say, you know what? I'm not going back to that juke joint no more. From now on, I'm going to go to the church, and I'm going to watch those ladies dance, because one day, I's going to dance too. I'm going to dance for the Lord, Lily. I can just see myself now. You ready? Okay, just close your eyes.
Jesus.
I need just a little more Jesus.
Hey, hey, I need just a little more Jesus.
I need just a little more Jesus
to help me along the way.
And I'm going to get big, and I'm going to marry Preacher Banks, and I hope Mr. Preacher Banks don't get mad. Can I marry him? But when I get big, we just going to dance.